serious charges never support the Your Honor. I don't, without having record, I can't just know the fault, but none that I'm aware of, at least with respect to that divorce. This is not a man who doesn't come to court. He was bailed out less than $100, called me first thing this morning. My phone rang at 7 o'clock, Your Honor. He was looking for representation. He's here today. He's here before I was this morning. He was already in probation checking in when I got here. This is not a man who's going to avoid coming to court. He does work for you, yes. He was in uniform at the time this happened. He had just come off work. In fact, everything that the Commonwealth recited supports exactly what the defendant suggested, that he mistakenly delivered a package there and he went back to retrieve it. He knocked on the door. That's all.
I got a call.